Princess Charlotte gave an adorable wave goodbye to her grandparents Prince Charles and Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall, after the pair visited the young royal and her siblings at Kensington Palace. The three-year-old princess watched from the gates of Kensington Palace, as Charles and Camilla boarded a helicopter for Salisbury. Before entering the aircraft, Camilla quickly turned to give the pint-sized royal a wave, and Charlotte returned the gesture. The little princess, who was held up by a member of staff from the palace, waved enthusiastically as her grandparents left for engagements in Salisbury on Friday. She may only be three, but Charlotte has already mastered the royal wave. The adorable royal melted hearts when her brother Prince Louis was born, as Charlotte gave crowds as she arrived at the Lindo Wing in St. Mary's Hospital with Prince George and father. The beaming little princess then tottered up the steps to the maternity ward, before turning and giving fans another wave as she entered the building to meet her new brother. The outgoing youngster was also pictured at the royal wedding, and Charlotte stole the show before the bride, Meghan Markle, arrived at St. George's Chapel in Windsor Castle. Charlotte, who was one of Meghan's bridesmaids, waved to fans from the car on the way to the chapel and again after the wedding as the youngster held her mother Kate's hand. At this year's Trooping the Colouring, Charlotte was spotted tapping along to the national anthem before she waved to the crowds below at Buckingham Palace. The playful princess also stole the show at Beaufort Polo Club, as Charlotte was pictured dancing and skipping and her way across the lawn. The adventurous youngster was a bundle of energy as she slid down a grass hill. Charlotte even attempted a handstand, while her mother Kate watched on with George. She later raced George across a lawn with the young prince sticking out his tongue as he outpaced his sister.